here is German May with our schoolboy report.
Even though the conditions were not as ideal as the teams would like, three-time defending champions Jamaica College, who have not lost a match in the Manning Cup since 2012, secured the second semi-final spot after their third consecutive win in round two, stopping San Diego 1-0 at Constant Spring on Wednesday. The all-important goal came from man of the match, Duhaney Williams, in the 14th minute.
Here by Williams, dribbling inside, so broad, make the run to the left.